Mr. Noodle, catch a ball. Good question, by the way. Come on, Shade. Turn around, Mr. Noodle.
Turn
around to catch the ball. Come on, Mr. Noodle, you can do it. Wait a minute. Where are you going? Wow, that is a big catcher's mitt.
Your hands. See?
you, Dorothy. Now, I will ask baby Dill. Oh, hi, Dill. Hello. How do you catch a ball? Here you go. Thank you, Dill. And now, I have a question for you. Oh, there it is. How many bounces will this ball bounce? Let's count them and see. Some great bouncing ball. You know, I know some other things besides balls that bounce and things that don't bounce too. You want to see? Good. Drawer. Eggs don't bounce, but they're delicious to eat for breakfast. Babies in bouncy seats bounce. Phone books don't bounce. Birthday cakes don't bounce. Angelica doesn't bounce unless she's playing jump rope with Susie. See? Some things bounce besides balls. Wait a minute. I just had a thought. What if balls weren't so bouncy? You know, I kind of want to know. How can I find out? Oh, yeah. That's right. We could watch the Ball Channel. Oh,
GG. The Ball Channel.
Bouncy, bouncy balls all the time. And now, if balls didn't bounce, roll 'em.
If balls didn't bounce, basketball would be boring and impossible. Tennis would be terrible. People would get tense and testy. Little children wouldn't be able to bounce a ball at all. Handball would be horrible. And that is what would happen if balls didn't bounce. Bouncing is good. Sometimes it's too good. The end.
That's all, folks.
I still want to know more about balls. Aw, man. How can I learn more? Huh? What? Who could that be?
Want to talk to a ball?
Yeah, we could talk to a ball.
Well, let me tell you a little bit about myself.
Okay.
I'm a beach ball.
Well, is it fun being a beach ball?
Oh, it's a ball.
Oh, that's a good one.
See how light and airy I am. Go ahead, pick me up.
Oh, okay.
Lots of air all inside me.
Wow.
And you see, that helps me to bounce up and down.
Well, I know all about bouncing. I like to bounce all the time. See, watch.
Good bouncing, Elmo.
Thank you.
And it's fun, too.
Definitely. What else does balls do besides bouncing?
Well, balls roll.
Wow.
Yeah, watch this.
Okay.
Wow!
How does a ball do that?
Oh, well, you see, I'm round. Yeah, that's how.
Oh, yeah, like a circle.
Exactly.
That's amazing.
Hey, not all balls are round, you know.
Who said that?
That's football.
Football?
See? I'm not completely round like that beach ball.
Yeah, I can see that. But how does it feel being a football?
I get my kicks.
Hey, you know, there are lots of different kinds of balls for playing lots of different kinds of games.
4, 18, 22, height.
Wow.
Footballs are for playing football.
Well, that's cool. Hey, would you look at that? Dorothy is imagining me being a football player playing football.
For playing ping pong.
Wait, what the? Hey!
There are golf balls for playing golf.
Okay. And 4.
Miniature golf.
I got it!
See? You couldn't play any of those games without balls. Yeah, nobody could.
Yeah. Hey, that reminds me. I wanted to find out what a beach ball would look like without air inside.
Don't look at me!
So, I made a video with this camera. It's called Squishing the Air Out of a Beach Ball by Bryce Mullins. Oh, TV! Oh, there you are, TV. Alright, good.
Here we go!
And that's squishing the air out of a beach ball.
Hi, Mommy.
Good squishing, Eugene.
I am getting paid for this video, right?
Thank you, TV. Wow, would you look at that. You know, I like a beach ball better when it has lots of air in it. Because it's more fun to play with, and it bounces better. Look. Isn't it supposed to come down? Well. I do like to play ball. Hey, my friends like to play ball too. Which reminds me, my friend Rochelle played catch with her daddy the other day. And she told me all about it. Oh, there it is.
Michelle went to the beach to play catch with her daddy. Catch is a very good game to play outside.
Sing the ball song. Woohoo! Here we go.
Just a word ball. Ball and bouncing ball and sing if you want to.
Ba 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 Goodbye again, Ball. Say goodbye, Dorothy.